if you do this, you know, I don't want to press you into doing it or anything.
I don't know what to say.
Anna, you've already became a family of the Cobra Force.
It's finally here. To preface this video, I'm a voice actor, actress. I do voice work for quite a lot of video games, including Star Citizen. I voiced the new Babbage AI that guides you around New Babbage, and I also played Rowena Dooley, who helped you get prepared for the assault on Stanton. Back in March, I finally got clearance from the studio to post a tiny clip of my motion capture, what kind of work in progress for it, because I thought it was really fun. And I love video games. I've played video games every day since I was a kid. I'm obsessed with them. And I was nerding out, as well as I'm sure I thought the people that play Star Citizen would also be nerding out. I posted the clip in about 2 days across Twitter, Instagram, YouTube. 10,000 people had watched this video, which led me to have a live stream interview with Cobra TV.
And we want to see Miss Babbage in game.
We want you.
Now, in that live stream, I was just introduced to some of the loveliest people in the world, all the people that are fans of this game, fans of the character. There was what I thought was a joke for them to raise money to get me a gaming PC so that I could play Star Citizen. Star Citizen is a PC exclusive. It's not something you can play on PlayStation or Xbox or anything.
You've got a lot of people that are willing to donate towards your computer.
There's a lot of people willing to get you that PC.
Like, really start frightening people and be like, this planet is self-destructing.
Yes!
20
Yes! Yes!
Yes! So the big takeaway from this whole interview is we're apparently going to start a GoFundMe to get Anna a computer. So we can get her in the verse. She's going to join the Cobra Force.
And oh my God.
If you do this, Anna, make sure you let me know on Twitter and I'll put it in our Discord. We got 3,000 people in our Discord. We'd get her a really good PC. No, this is what we do. Look, Anna, this is the Star Citizen community.
We're not like just some random, like, we're legit part, like, I'd say, like, close a family. So, I mean, that'd be awesome. Would be completely out wild.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, do it all the time. Like, at moments, we've had people who just watch the stream and don't have, like, the game. And they'll actually come into the Discord and we'll actually buy the game for them.
Honestly, I personally will front a starter pack towards the whole project.
Was very grateful for the gesture, but I didn't think much of it. Once the live stream ended, the messages were coming in so frequently about where my GoFundMe was, and I was saying, it's not going to happen. I'm not going to do that. And it didn't feel right to. This went on for a few weeks, and the more I was editing my YouTube videos of all the games I've been playing here on my channel, my MacBook was taking off. It didn't have the storage space. It didn't have the power to edit everything I was doing. I was getting more and more messages on Twitter and on Instagram asking me where this GoFundMe was, why I wasn't on Star Citizen yet, why I hadn't taken them up on this offer. I was just going back and forth, and then I thought, you know what, if this is something that you guys wanted me to do so badly. I told Cobra about it. He put it on his Twitter, and within 10 minutes I had £1,000. I don't know what to say really about this. It probably sounds like I'm being overly emotional, but it was one of the loveliest and kindest things that's ever been given to me. It makes me a little bit emotional because, I don't know, gaming is just one of my favorite things in the world. It makes me so happy. A gaming PC is expensive. Cobra asked me to leave it up for a week, I think, and I left it up for a week, and I had enough to buy a PC. You guys have bought me a PC. This is my thank you. This is my, like, complete and utter heartfelt gratitude video to tell you that I did not expect such generosity for someone that you don't know. And I'm so glad that I was brought to you guys. I'm so grateful that my character means so much to you in this game. And I can't wait to play with you all. It's so big. Holy shit. I cannot believe that this even happened. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just opening things and looking at things and getting excited. I don't know what this means. I still can't believe this is happening. I can't believe. I cannot believe. I can't believe this. I cannot believe this. Cannot believe it. Thank you so much to every single person that put money towards this. There are some major contributors, and you know who you are. Thank you to you especially, but every single person that contributed to this, if I could give you a massive hug and just sit and play video games with you all day with a pizza, I would do that to every single one.